Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss area and perimeter of different item in a single video. So let's start with the rectangle. So what is rectangle? Rectangle is having four sides. We can call it as length and we can call it as breadth. So for a rectangle, what is the formula for area? Is length multiplied by breadth, and the perimeter formula is 2 into L plus B. That means 2 into length plus b. So this is the formula for area and perimeter for rectangle. Now let's move on to square. What is square? Square is also having four sides, but all of the sides are equal. Let's say this side is a. So now what will be the area? The formula is just a square. That means side square. And the formula for the perimeter is summation of all the four sides. That means 4a. Okay. So we are done with the square. Now let's move on to triangle. So triangle is having three sides. We can call these sides at base, and this is the height. So formula for the area of triangle is half into multiplied by base multiplied by height. The formula is half into BH. Now what is the perimeter? Perimeter is the summation of all the three sides. That means A plus B plus C. Okay. Now let's move on to circle. So this is the circle. We can call it as D, R for radius, and D for diameter. So for a circle, what is the formula for area? The formula for area is pi r square, and we call the perimeter as circumference for a circle. And the circumference formula is 2 pi r. And we have to remember that diameter is always 2 multiplied by radius. Now let's move on to trapezoid. So what is trapezoid? Trapezoid having the four sides, and these two sides should be parallel. So what will be the formula for area? Is B plus D. That means the summation of the two parallel sides multiplied by H by 2. And the perimeter formula is obviously the sum of all the four sides. That means A plus B plus C plus D. So by this we are having the formula for rectangle, square, triangle, circle and trapezoid. So by this we end up our session. This is very important because we are having all the area and perimeter formula for all these items. So thank you for watching, and if you like the video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.